John, we gotta talk about this. If I didn't know that cop, you'd be in a lot of trouble right now.
Look, I didn't ask to be taken away from my old school and friends and dragged all the way to Dayton.
Come on, Dayton's not that bad.
Hank, the people here go to Cleveland for excitement. What's that say?
Hey, that's enough!
Apparently the message was sent by Sean's grandfather. Said he's been missing for a couple of years.
It's hard to be missing if you were never around in the first place. I wouldn't trust one word from Alexander Anderson.
Sean was pretty convinced.
Yeah, Alexander's always convincing.
Apparently was sent by his grandfather. Sean said he's been missing for a couple of years now.
Well, it's hard to be missing if you were never around in the first place. I wouldn't trust one word from Alexander Anderson.
Sean seems pretty convinced.
Well, it's always convincing from Alexander. Why? So we can spend time with his grandfather?
No, so he could spend more time with me, so we could fix this thing between us.
You think that taking him to the South Pacific is going to fix it?
Liz, Sean needs a man in his life, somebody who's going to be there for him, somebody who's going to connect with him. And we were up there cracking that code. That was the first time we were on the same page for more than 5 minutes.
Ready and action.
Apparently the message was sent from his grandfather. Sean says he's been missing now for a couple of years.
Well?
Oh man, this is gonna be so good. Really, really good. You know, you won't be disappointed. They're taking hundreds of people out to sea, and now we've come back with them every single time. It's gonna be great, yes. Oh.
Nice ride.
Oh, thank you. I picked out the colors myself, really did.
Action! Back! Get back! John, get behind me! John, back! Back!
Action! Rear!
Run!
And rears up!
Run! Down and camera ready and go.
Oh, Grandpa, that was amazing.
A pitch perfect frill neck lizard mating call. They fall for it all the time.
This is Gabbato and Kalani, their helicopter brothers.
Pleasure.
And I'm Sean's stepfather, Hank Parsons. I helped Sean crack your code.
You did you? And I'm sure Sean did all the heavy lifting.
Well, we lifted it together.
Wow. This can't be.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you
the mysterious island.
This is Evan, I'm checking in.